getting around him. All right, new this morning, an Atlanta police officer may be at fault following a crash involving a MARTA bus. The officer and the driver of the bus were both hurt when they collided on Langhorne Street and Lucille Avenue right after midnight. Police say the bus had the green light when the officer drove through the intersection with his lights on, but APD says they don't know what call he was responding to. A passenger was also on board the bus at the time, but they were not hurt.